But she acts like a lady right now. Too, I'm childish person. But like y'all went to, but she acting like a girl right now. Well, although she's a girl, but she's most certainly acting like one right now, which is so funny. Huh? So to make a river card, you need a hair or fingernails? Damn, bro. So sad. So she lost her only friend, the person who made her I believe in herself in Ace Time. And she's stuck on the island. Tragic. Yep, that's how we felt when it started. Ace dying, like she lose hope, and then she remembers, like from the journal, that in 20 years, there'll be a new era of pirates that'll come along, that she will be able to defeat Kaido. So that's what's giving her hope. Killer Zero. What a sequence. Yo, but I Wolf Peace about to be a killer. So like the five of the supernovas heading to on that rooftop to face two of the emperors. Awesome. we are here. Big my funny. You're not good at educating people, let me do it. But she treated kind of like a kid. That's funny. And the killer started laughing. That's her own voice, bro. I'm like Marco throwing him into the roof. Tarzan. Yep, that's Zora. That's Zora right there. Law. Bruh. I'm telling you. Man, that nigga cool as fuck. Transport himself, sitting down. Cool move, cool move. And save Zoro. That nigga's OP. I don't see the Luffy's one here. Let's talk about Luffy. Bruh, what was that? Yo, what is that? Is that Conqueror's Haki? Yo, this frame right here is so epic. Big Mom Kaido, and then Kid Killer Kid, Luffy Zoro Law. That's such an epic best stare down. So casual, nonchalant. And you know Zoro always ready to, like, to protect Luffy. Vice Captain material, man. He's the clutch of the clutches. This is crazy. But that Big Mom is still salty about what happened at the whole Pig Island. Yo, the scene is so dope how Luffy's passing between the two Yonkos so casually. That's epic. Here it goes. Ooh. Giving the orders. Dodged it. Ooh. Yo, I gotta say, it was worth the wait. Look at all the different colors they added. It's a little bit different from what we're used to, but I like it. I like that scene right here. Yo, look at the visual, man.
Red Rock.
So epic. Oh my god, look at these colors. Yo. I gotta say, like, the difference. So this is like fire. And I just like the verse, man.
What's that, nigga?
I gotta say, man, I literally come a long way. He learned how to do advanced armament hockey. So that was the only thing that was able to get Kaido down. That's dope.
Big moment shot. Red Rock, a big version of Red Hawk. Instead of using gear 2, use gear 3.
Yeah.